You can relax at this time and begin gradual expansion for future growth in your career. You may find an opportunity for travel or extra training in your job. You receive support for your long-term plans and your mature judgment. This transit makes you more self-confident. With your enthusiasm, you can fire people into action to achieve team goals. Also, you can gain cooperation from people in the public sector through your innovative ideas. When transit Jupiter is sextile your natal Saturn, you can work with patience to build something lasting in your life and extend your influence in the world. You can see the structure of your life with a vision of the future and recognize your merits and failures, even what you deserve at the karmic level. You now have an unusual understanding of how all parts relate to the whole, how work affects you in your intimate relationships, and vice versa. You can achieve balance and act prudently and cautiously to let loose and expand many areas of your life that have normally been limiting you. You can't take many obligations and restrictions of your life with calmness, maturity and wisdom, since you understand the meaning they have to help you grow and expand your consciousness. A correct vision of freedom helps improve your life and your influence on the outside world. You are realistic and can take the opportunities offered to improve your professional life, make investments and put an end to the restrictions that life has imposed on you. You are very prudent now, even though it gives you a certain loneliness, since only you are responsible for the changes and improvements you make in the structure, order and meaning of your life. Any problems and difficulties do not affect you now as much as other times, since you understand them and can work with patience to improve and enrich your personal and professional life. Love and private life. If you have just met someone new, it is quite likely that this person is a good catch. He supports you in your attitudes and principles and may even help improve your professional and social standing. But you should not set your hopes too high because your healthy, realistic expectations are exactly what allowed this fortunate encounter to occur in the first place. Having a good feeling about it is enough. If you are still waiting for the right partner to appear, this constellation will neither stand in the way of good fortune nor bring you the greatest happiness. Instead, you may be experiencing this good fortune in other areas of life right now. Enjoy yourself and keep in mind that a person's contentment has the power to attract a partner who is equally content. It is possible that you might meet someone in your work environment who wins you over with his good character. This would be an excellent starting point for love. As you can see, this is not the time to shout bingo. Nevertheless, things could develop nicely if you hold on to your common sense and willingness to believe in good fortune as you move through life. If you have been in a relationship for quite a while already and are waiting for something, it is best to take action yourself. Bring a bit of momentum into your relationship by making plans with your partner. Positive shared experiences serve as the foundation of your partnership. If you resonate with this reading, don't forget to subscribe.